It's a very testy question. I was at the Nations Cup with you in 94. There in the World Cup in 1994, there were stories that because most of Yekini's goals, like we are showing now, come from you and everything. But I know you. I mean, I know the way you think. Anyway, but there are stories that Yekini offended some of the players and they said they will not pass the ball to him and everything. That was why he had a bad tournament. How true are these stories?
No. Well, not to my knowledge, anyway. I don't know anybody who shouldn't pass the ball to him because the thing there is, Yekini, as far as I'm concerned, he's the best striker we ever had in Nigeria. Nobody comes close. Because playing with him, I've always learned, even all through the days I play football, that as a midfielder, when you get the ball, the first thing you do is look up and look forward. And that's the thing. And Yekini is a player that the moment you have the ball, he's making very, very good movements. And it really makes it easy for you to, even if you can give a good pass, it's good if you have a striker that's making clear asking demands for the ball. And he really asks for it in the depth. And he's always, you know, when you just drop it in front of him, he doesn't think twice. He blasts it. and for me, I'm really honored to have been able to play with him. And I don't remember anybody being... having planned to do anything against Yekini at all. Well, if there was a plan, I didn't know.